What we're going to show now is the clamping capability of the BriroR on non-parallel surfaces. This is just a steel wedge, heat treated for presentation. We've swapped out the anvil and we've put an eyeball anvil on for the ability to help us test non-parallel surfaces. So we can see there's a flat on here. So I'm going to pop this in, bring up the elevating screw. We're going to pull the handle down and apply the load. And we're going to see our result.